I'm going to do two songs, an original, and then I'm going to cover a Rick Nessler song, which happens to be called P-Ville, that I've played here at least once before. But the first one comes from the good old days when I was living in Tarrytown, probably last century, actually. And I met a lovely young woman who was working sort of around the corner from the place that I lived on John Street in those years. And I tried to be friendly with her and tried to be sometimes more than friendly with her. But then at one point she decided to say, very sincerely, I think you should take a hike. And she wasn't saying it because she thought I needed the exercise. This is Riding for a Fall. Because back in 1970, in the building where I believe the flower basket is still at, we lived upstairs. So the characters are real, or at least in one case was real. The old man in the kitchen is not with us anymore. Because if he was, he'd now be a grandfather, but that's a different story. So. Same up here as it is down there.